Hey, welcome back. Once you've made changes to your project, you can share a preview of your changes with your team by publishing a preview update. This allows you to get feedback on your changes during development. Let's dive right in. So here's our next workflow, publish preview update. Fairly simple, this workflow defines a publish preview update job with this name. Type is going to be update. This workflow is going to be triggered on any branch on any commit. So in the previous video, we changed the color of our privacy policy button to be blue. So after my change, I'm ready to send this to GitHub. Let's go ahead and say git add, and I'm going to add my components landing, which is where I made my change. And my commit message is going to be use blue for a privacy button. Okay, looking good. Now let's push this to main. That's all I need to do. This is going to automatically trigger the update. So let's go to the Expo dashboard. And in here, I can see my workflow in progress. After a moment, we can see that the preview update workflow is completed. And now we can preview this update. To preview the update, we can scan this QR code just by pressing preview. We can learn more details about this preview, like for example, what changed in the code. I use blue for the privacy button, that's great. We can access the new update directly from the application just by shaking the device and then go home. In the extensions tab, you will find this sign in. So let's go ahead and sign in with our Expo account. And after signing in, I'm able to see the update. So I didn't have to do anything. Another thing to keep in mind is that the server is not running. So let's go ahead and open this directly here. So as you notice, I'm able to see the blue button now and everything looks fine. And I'm able to use the application without having the server running because this is loading the update directly from the EAS servers. This is a great way to share updates with your team. They don't need to have the local server running to see your updates. So this is a preview update. Then I can shake again and you notice that it's connected to the link of the update. So I can go home again. And let's go home in here. And now the server is not running. So if I try to access this local server, it's going to give me an error. So let's go ahead and start the server. And you can continue developing locally just by pressing the server. In this case, it's going to detect it and it's going to load it from here. And you can keep making more changes. So let's stop the server. Let's go back in here. And I want to show you as well how we can load this using the QR code. Let's go ahead and close the application. So I'm going to swipe up and then open my camera again and scan this in here. And this is going to load directly the update. Remember that my localhost server is not running. This is running directly from the EAS servers. Using preview updates allows you to get feedback quickly and allows your team to move faster. In the following video, we'll cover how to deploy your changes to production. So I'll see you there. Thanks for watching.